Today we're going to do a study technique, a time block technique called a Pomodoro, which is a 25 minute block of study followed by a 5 minute break. In this instance, I'm going to switch them around. That way, if you want to just keep watching this video over and over and over again, you can. And it should line up with the 5 minute break and the 25 minute study or work period. All right, so we're gonna start with a 5 minute meditation just to get us into the right mindset. All right, we're going to close our eyes. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. The purpose of today's session is to feel productive, to reduce anxiety, and move forward with your goals. Repeat after me in your head. I am worthy. I am productive. I work hard. I am amazing. I am lovable. I am important. My work is important. I love what I do. My work fulfills me. I enjoy what makes me grateful. I love myself. I am true to myself. I am smart. I am strong. I am wise. I am worthy of abundance. I am worthy of peace. Think of something that made you happy today. What are you grateful for? I hope that you guys enjoy the session that is before you. I hope you feel energized and empowered. I really look forward to studying with you, and I'm excited to see what becomes of your work during this time. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. But we're gonna start now.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.